Shalom, welcome back everybody to Noonish Plays. My name is Robo Flavin, and today we're going to be going through Batman the Telltale series.
Y'all guys wanna watch a video?
If you're not familiar with Telltale, you can watch the playthrough that we did for Walking Dead Michonne, and that is basically the same kind of style and story telling that you're going to see here. I've played the other Walking Deads, I've played the Michonne on here through the walkthrough, and you can pretty much tell what it's going to be about. It's going to be story-driven, it's going to be pretty just exciting for me because I love Batman. Batman's so freaking sweet. Let's just get right into it. So this is gonna be a full walkthrough of episode one. So yeah, here we go. All right, so this one is episode one, Realm of Shadows. Bruce Wayne investigates the treacherous waters of Gotham politics as a series of shocking allegations surface while Batman confronts Gotham's most notorious crime boss. That sounds so cool. Yes. Let's do it. Select a bat tech color. Oh, cool. I feel like purple. Let's just do that. It looks easy to see compared to all these other ones. Let's just do that. I wonder if that has an effect. Oh, yeah, and also Telltale also has, like, choices involved in a lot of their stuff, so that's probably going to be a thing as well. Yep, right there. The story is tailored by how you play. All right. Gotham City. There's Wayne Tower. Wayne Enterprise, sorry. This looks awesome. I don't know that they've done too many cityscapes before. Maybe they have, I don't know. This looks like Gotham City, though.
Hey, what are you...
Okay, starting out brutal already. Well, you know how this is going to turn out. Wow. Holy crap. Dude just got shot in the face. Alright. Ooh.
Get it open.
On it.
Harvey Dent.
Hey, you think he's going to show? He'll bring the whole goddamn place down.
Stay focused.
We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
Okay. I trust that that is not going to happen. There's that monorail system, or... Because it's not really a monorail, but... Is that Commissioner Gordon? Yeah, it is. Those glasses.
Christ.
It looks a little different.
Move in!
Looks a little different. Okay. Uh-oh. No, they're going to blow it! Better go!
Back! Get back!
Oh!
Gordon. They're on the 52nd floor. I'm going in.
Hey! Wait! Wait for backup!
Is that Batman?
Don't need it.
Yeah, it is!
I heard stories, you know. Sent three home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops want him dead.
So this must be like when he first, like, yeah, starting out. Too. Like Batman when he's first... When he's first beginning, maybe. So they're breaking into his... They're breaking into his own, like, place. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, he noticed. Whoop. Huh? Yeah. It's Batman. Whoop-hoo! Oh my gosh! Almost took out a whole wall. Ho-ho-ho-ho. Yes. Okay.
Bruce, you can't keep doing this.
I have to.
No one else will. Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed, the city is safer now. But it's made you a target.
Mm. Yeah.
And people will keep you in the crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
They need something to fear.
In your city.
That's what he would
they
say.
They need something to fear.
I'm honestly... on these games, I wonder if I should play how I would play or how I feel like Batman would play, because I'm torn between those two things.
Whatever got in, don't let it get out.
It was Batman. And he can leave whenever he wants to leave. I love how it makes you such a badass right now. Uh-oh. Oh, hi, buddy. I'm here. And... got him? Yeah! That's so cool. And goodbye.
What the hell is this?
I don't know, that's just some smoke. And here we go. Oh, this is awesome.
I know you're trying to create a myth.
Ouch.
But be careful you don't turn into a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster.
Come at! Come on! Come on!
Ooh. Got it. Hey! Aha! Gosh dang it. Alright, the fighting is pretty awesome. I'm not gonna lie. I wonder if I'm supposed to fill up that meter down there at the bottom left. Oh. Yeah, I think so. I think I am supposed to fill that in. Oh, oh my gosh. The fighting is very intense, though. Oh. Yeah. Dude, this is so fun. Watching this crap happen is awesome. What? Oh, Retrograde! Oh, crap. That's not good. Wow. Damn it. Dragon. Dragon. Ooh. Oh! That's nice.
Didn't your mother teach you to knock?
Catwoman.
Behind you, big boy.
Huh? Hmm?
Ah! Heyday.
Got him. That was awesome. Now she's running. So hers is purple too. Is that the same kind of technology that we have?
Stay where you are. You're under arrest.
Oh, come on. It's me, Batman. Bye.
If you want to be intimidating, you're succeeding. Criminals are becoming afraid of you. So are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
Just a performance, Al. Alfred.
Without a scratch.
So far.
Uh-oh.
That doesn't belong to you.
Oh, good.
I was wondering if we'd cross paths.
You broke the law. Here I am.
Cut the shit. The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a cape. Most people dressed up like that end up in Arkham.
Gotham needs a hero. someone to hunt down people like you.
So that makes me, what, a villain? Sounds fun.
Okay.
Gotta admit it, though. You give a good chase. One day you might actually catch me.
Tonight.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous.
Then let's put you in a cage.
Bring it, Bat.
Yeah! Come on. Let's do it. Oh! Yeah! This is so cool. Uh-oh. Up, X. Oh, got it. Yep. Ooh, I'm doing pretty good right now. Doing okay. Oh, man, that has gotta hurt. Not what you want to do. Oh, the slow-mo is so cool. Oh, oh yeah.
It's over.
I wouldn't be so sure.
What? No! Oh, we got her.
Who are they now? Jesus, got it!
Wait, wait, wait! Do not shoot!
Ah, oh, why? I missed it. Ah, crap. Oh. Oh, got something. Oh, we stole back this stuff. Ah, that was slick.
Why go to all that trouble for this?
Shit.
A myth can't be killed. You, however, are flesh and blood.
Maybe he has to be a myth. Oh.
God damn it! I said don't shoot!
No! Wait!
Damn it! People are just idiots! Got he. Oh, crap. This isn't good.
Oh.
Whew. Okay. And however this works. Ah. Ouch. Expected them to be both gone.
Guess I was wrong about you catching me. Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
Who put you up to this? Answer me or I let go.
But you won't. You're not that kind of guy. Bye, Bat.
Ah, son of a... Gosh dang it. Oh, she stole her crap. Dadgummit.
Step out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder fight.
Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Mm-hmm. Well then. Time to save the city.
That's a pretty epic opening.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half. For too long,
that's Harvey
this
Dent.
City
okay.
has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down. Together, we can stamp out the fire and save our great city.
Okay. I mean, he gives good speeches. Oh, he wants to be mayor.
Mr. Wayne, my campaign's wow. largest backer, could have heard that applause. He would... Well, there he is. Fashionable and fashionably late, as always. Say hi, Bruce.
Enjoy drinking my wine. It's worth more than most of you.
No, he's kidding, everyone. No wine is that expensive.
I like him being a dick, except for when he's Batman. So it's...
Together, we will change Gotham.
Making himself feel like the bad guy is
Mr.
basically
Wayne,
portraying everybody else as a good guy.
Thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you? I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will leave you alone.
Just working the night shift.
Yeah, well, then you're pulling a double.
No one came here tonight to see me.
They want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
And I can see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face, specifically, with a mouth that's saying, "Support Harvey Dent."
We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again.
I'll do anything for Gotham. It's my home.
It's our home.
This'll help you too, Bruce. Once I've turned this city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign.
Now all I need is a decent slogan. I'm terrible at those. It always makes me sound like a used car salesman.
Put a dent in crime.
Which, for the record, I have not been since before law school.
All right, all right, all right. How about, put a dent in crime? Hmm?
Look at you. It's not half bad. I'm gonna use that.
Bruce, I meant what I said. Together, you and me, we change Gotham. A city free from crime. Where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands, hmm? Come on.
So we gotta schmooze the crowd, okay. I gotcha. Make sure that they're all voting Harvey Dent. Of course, he's a good guy right now. Look at this guy. He's a...
Pause.
Mr. Wayne, I'd like to introduce you to...
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two.
Hello, Bruce.
Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises, and her husband...
voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family. If you believe in Dent, we believe in you. After all, whoever you support is a reflection on you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, I'm flattered, truly, but this night is about getting Harvey Dent elected so he can fix those potholes.
I think I speak for half the room when I say politicians are puppets.
Oh, come on now, Bob. I'm not a politician. I'm a crusader.
There you go.
No strings attached.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know, like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbachs are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall, that Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding golden age, seems you're getting cranky in yours. There's Whoa. Always hope.
Forgive me for Burn. Being blunt, but one man can't save this city.
True.
And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this Batman, or whatever it's called.
I'd say it all depends on the man. Sometimes you need a person who will go off script.
Such as dressing up in a bat costume?
And taking out the criminals who ruin our city. Though the cape may be a bit much.
Don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. With Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum.
It's so unsecure.
A state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals.
I mean, people break out every week.
Dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne, in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
After all your parents did for this city, oh, to be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway, it was terrible. Truly terrible.
Tragedy like that at such a young age must have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe... well, I don't like to think about maybes. And I'm sure you don't either.
Well, Harvey is the one who's been behind the project since day one. A vote for him is a vote for the memory of my parents.
Well, there you go.
You'll have it.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you both. Not saying I doubted you, but that went better than expected.
Yeah.
It is a
surprise me too.
Endorsements.
Well, hello. Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicki Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss Vale. No reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
Actually, I'm here for Mr. Wayne.
Well, he certainly doesn't have any time either.
No, no, it's all right. You can stay.
He's got to be suave.
Thanks.
Bruce?
This is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now. So formal. Call me Bruce.
Well, Bruce, you've been going around pleasing everyone tonight. But how are you doing? You should enjoy your own party before all the champagne runs out.
Everyone loves the host. You're king for a day.
Just a day? I would have guessed Bruce Wayne has that feeling year-round.
Yeah, well, I take nights and weekends off.
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar. Is that blood? Yeah. It looks like...
Oh, this? No, it's nothing. It just, cut myself shaving.
What, your butler didn't help you this time? Hey, kidding. Kidding.
Do excuse me, Master Bruce, but another guest has arrived.
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally, sir.
Uh-oh.
Carmine Falcone?
That's not good.
Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
Yeah.
And what kind of
no
business
bueno.
Do you think he's in?
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City Hall. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham, for all of us. Look, at least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly. Maybe he can change your mind.
I'm gonna trust you.
I like this, Harv, but I'm trusting you.
Thank you, Bruce. Seriously.
It's gonna turn out.
I know I have to pull every string I can to get elected.
Yeah, well, just make sure this one doesn't hang you.
Yeah.
Word of warning, Bruce. Play nice.
You know, I've been in the market for a new house. Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it. Though the decor offends my eyes. Man, all flash, no class.
I don't like him. Talk privately, shall we?
Hey, I like this guy. Ready to do business before we even introduce ourselves. But we'll get to that. Carmine Falcone.
I already know who you are.
Welcoming me into your home.
And I didn't welcome you.
You
respectable man, I hear.
Bruce Wayne.
I know who you are. The guy is gonna sell me his house.
Gentlemen, perhaps we'll all be more comfortable in the parlor. Follow me, if you will.
Yeah, let's get you the hell out of here.
You should know, Mr. Falcone. My analysts say we're raising triple with Mayor Hill at... Hey, what's...
Private audience.
Oh, come on, guys. Bruce?
You'll be fine out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes.
Harvey stays with us.
A man's home is his castle. I respect that.
Yeah.
Seen and not heard.
Whatever you...
What did I say?
Okay. How have these two not met before?
Mr. District Attorney here wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will. The man talks too much, chaps my face with words.
Unlike most people I've met, Harvey actually has integrity.
There you go.
He's trying to make Gotham a better place.
So am I. So are you. Hey, we all carry this city on our broken backs. Might lighten the load if we do so together.
Yeah. Could be true. I don't really trust you.
I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne. Gives me indigestion. I got enough of that as is.
Okay, I feel like I need Harvey as a friend.
Let's
right
talk
now.
Relationship. Chalk this for me. Be a pal. I can get Harvey the mayor's seat, or I can pull it out from under him. Whatever happened to being a gracious host? Okay, imagine this is me. And these are all my friends in Gotham. The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. I make them all move. And I want to keep everything moving if Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home. Hoping to make a new friend. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light. If need be. Between your businesses and mine, I bet we employ half the city.
Oh, I'm everyone's friend.
Which means you're really no one's. Pick a lane before you have a head-on collision. You listen to me, kid. I know somewhere inside that tuxedo you understand this situation. Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs. Your father knew which hands to shake. Mm-hmm. And which to break.
I think I'll have someone see you out.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. So that's how it's gonna be.
I think so.
People don't say no to me.
I
Not
just
for
did.
Long.
Master Bruce, your guests are leaving. I recommend seeing them out. You wouldn't want to be rude.
Heed your butler's advice, kid. Oh, and I'm no longer interested in buying the house. The owner's a prick. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
Oh, I don't think so. I think we're gonna have a long talk with this dude. Batman, the Telltale series. Heck yeah, what a cool opening. I like that it's all buildings and stuff, like Gotham City buildings, to make up the Batman symbol. That's freaking sweet. Ooh, intense music, here we go. Cave?
It's me.
Yeah, alright. Heck yeah. Oh, there's the Batmobile. Sweet. I like that. Realm of Shadows. Heck yeah.
Another brutal week in Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions ripple through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits are using stolen GCPD battery rams to force their way in, with breaking and entering incidents up 40% over last year. Remember to keep those front doors locked tonight. And we have breaking news tonight.
That's weird.
Five criminals are in custody.
I mean, I know what those are for.
After a break-in at City Hall. The notorious Batman was on the scene, but failed to secure the stolen items.
But the most Not all of them. See what she was really after.
Yeah. I'm surprised he hasn't looked at it yet. He was probably late for his meeting. Okay. Let's grab this.
Nearly fell off a building for this?
Was this data port? Probably where I put that. Oh, cool! A little chair comes out of the ground. That's freaking sweet.
Let's find out what was so important. Encrypted.
Of course it is.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here. In a dark, damp cave.
I'll leave as soon as I finish. People with regular jobs can do their work anywhere, but for me, this is my office.
I agree. It isn't normal work. Even worse, the best outcome is that no one ever finds out you've done it.
Well, good deeds usually go unnoticed.
Yeah.
Though not unappreciated. Did you find out what that Catwoman tried to steal?
In the process.
Catwoman. Good job, Alfred.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle.
Okay. Rotate the hologram. Okay. Rotating the hologram. That's cool. Never seen to do this with Iron Man shit.
But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs. Everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
It's at 0% right now.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone. Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fist fights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
I don't want anything to do with Falcone.
Well, he certainly showed interest in you.
He did.
That's what worries me. For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
Good to know.
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
I've seen her before. Hopefully she's just a tourist.
Yeah, that would be...
I'll check the codex.
Nice, but it's not true. Codex. Okay, that's the Gotham V. This is the codex. Okay. You know what? I'm going to switch back these settings here. So I think they're kind of screwing me up. There we go. Alfred Dent.
Found
Pendleton. There it is. Okay. A new criminal on the scene, tied to several recent break-ins. She's effective and doesn't leave many clues behind. Currently, the GCPD has no leads. I wish I knew more about her. Okay. There's James Gordon, Val. Falcone, Gotham City. Arkham Asylum. Yeah, this is all stuff I already know. Okay.
Not much to find, apparently.
Apparently.
Burglaries, break-ins. Seems to lay pretty low.
Yep.
You could learn a thing or two from her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
That's not the point. I want criminals to know I'm out there. Batman isn't hiding from anybody.
It's true. That's the reason he's out there, Alfred. Bruce. Come on.
Yeah, I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here.
True.
You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
You're right, you're right. I should have canceled the event.
I know how much pressure you're under. I don't mean to add to it.
It's okay. I know you're only looking out.
You're just helping out, Alfred.
If we make a suit that fits me, we can trade places some night. But I'm not partial to heights.
Dude, I would actually... That actually happens, I think.
Old men worry, that's all.
I think it's with a younger Alfred,
and our
I think.
Curse. One more worry for the list.
One more worry for the list.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years? Last time I saw him, we were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than
Oswald.
You.
Oswald.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
Unfortunately, you are.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but his behavior following his family's collapse is troubling. Why he's returning now? Haven't the faintest idea.
It's not a coincidence.
You think he might know something about the break-in? This Catwoman shows up around the same time Oswald comes back to town. Might not be a coincidence.
Oswald's crimes, numerous they may be, are on a much smaller scale than robbing City Hall.
Well, he was always trouble growing up, but it was the fun kind of trouble.
You both were. Even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close.
Oswald Cobblepot.
I'd advise you
Penguin.
To be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
I'll be careful, Alfred.
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
Yeah, probably. Cobblepot Park. Oh man, it looks like, looks like graffiti ridden, homeless people ridden, broken down.
Where
nightmare
are you,
mess.
Oz?
Okay, couldn't read that. Whoops. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Talk to this guy. Give some change. Now, he kind of looks like he's just been drinking. But, you know, what you got? Doesn't matter. You got a little bit of change.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome, buddy. It'll be alright. Burning barrel. It's kind of cold. It's kind of cold out. Phone. Running late. Meet
Great.
You by the statue.
There's the statue, but no Oz.
What's going on, bud? How's it going? Like your hair? It's very pink.
Beat it.
All right, cool. See ya. Later. Graffiti. You know, I'm gonna try playing with the keyboard. It's a little bit louder, but it seems like it's gonna be a lot easier to move the mouse around than the controller. I wonder who that guy is. Oh.
Watch wallet cash.
Oh, this was
this
a bad idea for you,
goes
sir.
Through you.
This was a bad idea for you.
Hey, you heard him, man.
Yeah, nothing.
The hell are you waiting
just
for?
Just walk away.
You're making a mistake.
Okay.
You are in
control. I think I'm about to fight.
Next one kills you. End him.
All right. Let's do it.
Gentlemen!
Oz.
Keep walking, all right?
This don't concern you, twerp!
You see, that's where you're mistaken.
Oh, I like his accent.
You have some catching up to do.
In the moment! Come here! Think that'll do?
Got him. That was bad. That was bad.
Stay down!
Ooh, not good.
This used to be a nice place. No lives like you don't belong.
Got him. Oh, right into the statue. Oh, that was pretty brutal.
This is my park. Mine. You hear that?
Ooh, okay. Mr. Oswald, couple
pot. Hey, Bruce. You've got a little, Yeah, good as new.
Woo, that was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts a system like a dash of adrenaline, eh? Besides, someone needed to deal with the rubber situation here.
Well, thanks for the backup.
I yanked you away from your bloody ivory tower, Bruce. Least I can do is make sure you don't get shanked.
That's very thoughtful of you.
Yeah, it's been what? 2 decades.
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this.
Yeah, this park, it's some pretty crap.
Used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here.
It's a shame what happened. It was beautiful once.
And now, it's a hellhole. Last thing my parents ever built. This city chews right through people. Mom committed to Arkham. Dad ended
She's
it himself,
in Arkham?
Did. Family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we do. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations, unlimited potential. Now all I got is this park.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce. I know. I'm sorry for it. But I had my own funerals to attend.
It's true.
Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself.
Yep.
Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night.
Hmm.
Made himself right at home. That oily...
No. I only agreed to meet him because of Harvey.
Beware of any man who smiles that much, Bruce.
Yep.
They usually hide in a forked tongue.
Falcone oh, I
made
promptly
a
asked him to leave.
Corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push. And...
Hmm.
It'd be a treat to watch him at pavement.
You talking about killing him?
Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned.
I like his personality in this. Soon, though.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door, and I'm here to let it in.
Okay.
Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. But when my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful. And I can't wait to get started.
Are you threatening me, Oz?
Take it as you like.
I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you.
When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
I feel like all of you are on the wrong
Good
side.
Evening, Bruce, but I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
All right, well, he pretty much just declared war on Gotham. Another phone. Man, he's a busy man. It's a weird shirt he's got on. Weird. That's Arkham Asylum right there. Nice car.
Mr. Wayne, over here. Right here.
This way.
Bruce, Bruce!
Good morning, everyone.
Okay. You gotta kind of play the,
morning, Mr.
the charming
Dent.
Guy.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm. We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane.
Need to talk.
Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lacking. And worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility.
Yeah.
One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens.
It'd be better than Arkham Asylum.
Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
My parents loved Gotham. They invested their blood, sweat, and tears in this city. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
There you go.
With this facility and our next mayor, we can put a dent in crime.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and
right
Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
I think it was. I think it was the right thing to say. Kind of got to promote him.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
I think Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy.
We can do better.
All right, who's up next?
This is actually kind of terrifying, being in front of all these people and answering questions I have no idea.
Legend mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home. You even shook his hand.
Well, I think Mr. Falcone is a voter just like anyone else in this city. He came to learn about Harvey Dent, your next mayor. Next
Very
question.
Good.
Please keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
The Globe, the Gazette, we all did. Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Oh, could the allegations be true?
What aren't you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
All right, this press conference is over.
Yeah,
Mr.
We
Wayne,
gotta get out of here.
Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What aren't you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage control's my territory. We'll talk later. Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you.
Yeah,
the police
I know.
Are inside the manor.
Oh, shoot. Gosh dang it.
Hey, careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
There's gotta be a mistake.
That's what we're here to find out. Maybe we made a mistake, maybe you did.
Alfred,
damn it, Gordon.
Keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive.
And what do you expect to find?
That's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment.
Dude, I'm getting set up.
It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed up on this himself. As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
The DA is going to hear about this.
Well, unless Harvey becomes mayor, there's not much he can do. Can't smile this thing to death. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Well, there's only a big-ass cave in the bottom. Did you just break something? Bastards. There's just a big old cave down in the bottom that holds a bat suit, maybe a Batmobile, maybe some big old computer that's... Oh, there's a file encrypting. Oh, shit. Oh, here we go. Going back. Going back in time.
Take whatever you want.
You don't have to do this.
Oh, man. This is the only origin story that's, like, it's probably the worst, like, thing. Worst origin story. Like, the most horrific, maybe. I shouldn't say worst. It's the best, probably. I think. Real.
Yeah. Bruce?
Oh, there's this chick.
I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
This is the second time you've shown up uninvited.
Well, it's difficult to book a meeting with you.
Well, I enjoy my privacy.
Enjoyed. Past tense. Sorry, but if the press has their way, you're not gonna have any for a while.
Yeah. Thanks about that.
Listen, Bruce. A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access.
What's your angle?
What is your
angle? Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet, and it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
It's true.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran.
It's politically motivated.
Bill wants me out of the picture because with my backing, Harvey wins in a landslide. All signs point to Hill.
You're a kingmaker, Mr. Wayne. And Harvey Dent is Gotham's knight in shining armor just waiting for the crown. You're the first target on Hill's list. By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
Okay.
On the record.
I'm gonna trust her.
Whenever you're ready.
Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood?
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear.
There we go. Firm? Yeah. Confident? Yeah.
You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Vale.
Alright, later. Hopefully that didn't screw me over.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies, but my family... We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this, on the anniversary of your parents...
It's not a coincidence. Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
Yeah, he should have known. Because it would have had to come through there.
A warrant? What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning?
You tell me.
Shh, come on, keep it down. Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah, then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this, I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it. Okay, I believe you, Harvey. Mayor Hill's trying to screw us both.
I still believe Harvey.
Then he's made two enemies.
But he's wanting to be buddy-buddy with Falcone. I don't know.
Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
It's gotta be politically motivated. Hill can't match your fundraising, so he's trying to take out your biggest donor.
I don't know. This is a new low, even for Hill.
So maybe it is Falcone.
Oh, God, what a mess.
Shit, I don't
Bruce,
know.
Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us.
We need to fight back. Hill cannot get away with this.
may not be a war we can win.
The city will be behind you, Harvey, just like I am.
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No, no.
She's got a black eye from some... Is that Catwoman? Uh-oh.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selena.
Oh, no.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense.
I think we've met before.
You do look familiar.
Everyone knows who Bruce Wayne is.
Do they?
Pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Kyle.
Selena Kyle.
It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Selena's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
Meet anyone interesting?
Not really. They haven't all been as welcoming as Harv.
I already know what happened to
her. I was mugged.
Okay.
I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
It's not your fault.
Well, that's terrible. Did they catch the guy?
Not yet. But if they don't, I will.
It's probably long gone by now. Whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Ooh. Sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
Yeah.
So, what do you do for a living?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Ah, stock market, huh?
Something like that. At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
I sure hope so.
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment. Hey, it's Harvey.
A little bit of alone time so we can talk. Well, well, well. Barrel, 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 barrel.
Nice to meet the real you.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised?
Oh, I think he would.
Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
You going to play nice this time?
Well, that depends on you. Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're... Bruce Wayne.
Yeah?
What's your excuse? I have to. But you... Why take the risk?
I have my
reasons. I think you know enough already. The rest is my secret.
And here I was thinking we were starting to get somewhere. How disappointing. You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
Yeah.
Who hired you to break into the mayor's office?
My clients prefer to remain confidential. They don't know who I am. I don't know who they are.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed. And I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences.
I can help you.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address. Now.
No. Give me the drive.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I don't do trust. I guess I'm screwed either way. My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
All right, where are we going? Gotham Docks, Warehouse 133, don't screw it up. Okay.
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
Too
quiet. The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
Man, he's badass. All right, here we go. Yep. Oh my God. Well, okay.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good Lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out. Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
So I wonder if Commissioner Gordon knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. Scorch marks. Okay, somebody exploded.
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent.
Uh-oh.
Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Nothing left to bury.
Oh, cool! I'm like
when
matching
the exploded,
stuff.
It did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
Okay.
I've seen these outfits before.
Yep.
Same mercs that broke into City Hall.
What happened here by discovering which pieces of evidence best link together to tell the story.
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist.
Yeah,
your
no
armor
joke.
Wouldn't have protected you against that.
Okay.
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
Okay, so what can I link together? So, unscorched area. Oh, there was something here. A car.
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
A vehicle.
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Okay. White Rose.
White Rose. Falcone's calling card.
Uh-oh.
He's been busy as of late.
send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Dead mercenary.
No.
That bad?
Looks like claws.
Face slashed. Throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then?
Nah, I don't think so. What's he got in his pocket?
Skylight Club.
Okay, he got his face clawed off. This dude's burnt.
This man's been badly burned, but the damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this?
What in the hell?
Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister.
Causing the aforementioned boom.
Okay.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh.
Ah, okay. So he clawed that dude. So, bloody hands to this guy.
Cop shredded this merc to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
Wow.
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Okay, let's see where that incendiary really came from. Oh, wait, I wonder if it came from inside. So, okay, let's check inside. Man, he's strong. Holy crap.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Okay,
doesn't
now
it
I know.
Appear normal. The point of entry's melted.
Okay, now I know what started it. So this, we need to walk all the way back to this guy. And put two and two together. Right there. Yeah. I'm a detective, y'all. Woo! Got it.
Find a connection.
Yeah, we did.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears not military.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move.
So who's the one with the cinder?
One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down.
Ugh.
Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent, a cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there, and would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue,
Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Alright, so let's climb up there. We don't have to climb, we just use that.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
Okay, so over there is the only other... I know there's two other options. Probably here. Alright. Yeah, there he is. And he went out the window.
Phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
We do have a winner. Alright, so what's this? Cigarette. Oh, we need to.
Killing time. This is the right spot. So where did he go? Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him.
Found him.
Time to go to work.
That was awesome. Holy crap!
Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing!
Oh, you're gonna.
You can't make me talk!
Oh! That was pretty brutal.
I ain't telling you, Jack!
Oh, God.
You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
Oh, that's awesome. Your bones will. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. Okay. That's about to get violent.
It's true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Yeah, that's what I need you to know.
Whatever it takes to make you talk.
Oh, God.
You know, you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging. Tell me!
The cab woman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. We had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions. No!
Oh.
Stop!
I start here, and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! Some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used? Where?
That's all I know! I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal! I was just here for a pickup! I swear! You're fat!
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. These are cops.
Get an ambulance in here.
Think I need to call the coroner instead. It's Montoya. Send a cleanup unit to the docks. Warehouse 1, 2,
Do we need him?
Hey! Freeze! Don't move!
Stand down, Montoya.
No. Thank God. He was about to kill me.
You want to tell me what the hell this is all about?
I told you he was about to kill me. What are you waiting for? Arrest him.
I'm doing your job.
Yeah, that's the problem. We'll take it from here.
Falcone stole his shipment of chemicals. Appears to be a weaponized nerve agent. Causes people to go berserk, turn violent. We need to act before he releases it.
I got a task force on it.
You already have one.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.
Come on, Alfred, we got this.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You beat that man half to death.
I didn't. I just punched him a little bit.
Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
Look, I did
what you had to. But at what cost?
All right, we're not going to see
both
ways.
We both know how
this
argument goes. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave. You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that. I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Trust me. I won't lose my way.
It's quite understandable to stray from the path now and again. So long as you can find your way back. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I won't forget.
Neither will I.
All right, time to figure out what's on that freaking disc.
Back into the fray again.
All right, let's do this.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything. But it goes back years.
I don't know yet. I don't know. I don't know what they're doing.
This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Oh, wow. Cool.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Yep.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Ms. Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or who you think could do the most good.
Ah, crap. I gotta choose. Dang it. I mean, Gordon would be able to take down... Who does the most good? I'm gonna trust
Gordon. The cops are on the front lines of this war. Gordon needs this more than anyone.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Gordon through the police, and Batman...
By any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. eyes everywhere, a dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
That's true. Let's do it. Showdown time. That's what it sounds like, at least.
This is a silver bullet, and it's gonna put Falcone down once and for all.
Yes.
I don't even want to know where you got this.
No, you don't.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this. Everyone on the force will, too. We've been looking for this kind of firepower for years.
I heard you were the last honest man on the force.
No need to blow smoke. I got enough cancer coming my way as it is. But thank you. Honestly. Knowing this evidence can lock up Falcone. I'll sleep like a goddamn baby. For once. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought. So you should know this isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family. The Waynes always supported the Gotham police. So I like to believe there's no cloaks or daggers hidden in your closet.
The investigation isn't the problem. It's the Wayne family name. Help me clear it.
If your family's clean, I'll sing it from the rooftops. If they aren't, I'll still sing.
I like Gordon.
You gotta understand, I'm bound to this badge.
I like that, though.
I gotta go. Came straight from a crime scene. Haven't been home yet. Sometimes I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through
it.
And
he's gone.
What you're holding will make walking it much safer.
It's true.
Thanks, Bruce.
Well, Lieutenant?
Hey. Stick to Jim.
Yeah. I like old Gordon.
It's done.
Gordon. He's cool.
Good. So is our hunt. The drones located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club.
Skyline Club.
Although you're not dressed for that kind of party.
Yep.
Well, I can always change in the car.
Boom. Oh, so he was driving the Batmobile the whole time. Awesome. Hell yeah. That was badass. There he is. Boom. Nice.
The drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone. Good point of entry.
Where's Nikki?
In lockup.
Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now?
Some hit down at the docks.
Nikki?
No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi?
Funny.
I'm always his alibi.
There you go. Let's see here. Here's what is this? Rose. Oh, the rose, the white rose.
The white rose. Falcone's symbol.
The red rose after tonight.
Yeah. Nice. Modern art.
Nothing here.
Okay.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
That's where he's at.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
True.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by. Couple of options for taking this guy down.
I like that you can plan an attack. That's freaking cool. Let's just use a coffee table right there in front of him. That'll work. It said solidly constructed. There you go. That's how we take him out. Alright, now let's find another one here. This guy. Okay, what do we got here? Stairs. Anything else? Probably. Oh, this. Let's use this pillar. I like this link system. That's pretty cool. Yeah! Surprise! I like that you can see him kind of coming up with an idea of how to do stuff. Really cool. I bet you can link him to this thing up here. Yes, that's exactly what I want to do. That's so cool. Be like, hey buddy, surprise! I think I got one more guy. It wouldn't let me select him earlier, so let me see where he is here. He's back here. I'm hoping I can do something with that modern art.
This one might be tricky.
Yeah.
Any ideas?
I've got it covered, Al.
Modern art. Yeah, that's what I wanted anyway. I knew that was going to happen, too. You can just tell. Boom! Plus, I get to destroy some modern art. Alright, yeah, I think that's probably good, right? Oops, sorry. So now what do I do? What the heck? Okay. I don't know why that's happening. Maybe I had to do him last? I honestly don't know what's going on here. Okay. Can I just back out? Okay, I'm confused. How am I supposed to start this? Well, now this dude's not showing up. Why is that? I'm so confused on what's going on right now. It's not letting me do anything. Okay, wow. Whatever. I already did this guy. Maybe I broke the link somehow or something. I don't know. Surprise! Okay. So that should be everybody then.
Bruce.
Thank God.
Have you formulated your plan of attack?
Going in.
I'm going in.
Very good, sir. Your
Very good,
to
sir.
Crash his party.
Very good, sir. I like how he says that. Very good, sir. Sounds like he's saying something else. I don't know. And B. Got him. B, got him. X, Gowdy. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah. Ho, ho, ho. Yes. Gowdy. Gowdy. Oh. 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 Hell yeah.
Goddamn circus freak.
Oh. Oh, oh! Holy crap!
Show yourself! You got no goddamn right to be here! I want Gotham! What the hell?
Bye!
Christ!
What happened to the music? Gowdy. Ah! Oh, that's gotta hurt.
How about this one?
Nope.
You can't sneak up on me.
Even be armed.
Yeah. Gowdy.
Yeah. You think that's gonna work? I'm gonna light up the two guys.
Bye.
Goddamn hands off of my suit! I... You know who my lawyers... My lawyers are! I'm a...
Oh!
Stay
brutal.
Down, Falcone. We can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid!
Oh, crap! Ugh. Got
him. Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Oh!
Hey.
Whoops. Try again. Wow. That's pretty brutal. Alright, let's do this.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Fire. Whew. Nice. Right there in his hand. Ah, yeah.
Answers now.
You wouldn't
The chemicals.
This
Where
is playing
they?
Out very similar to what Oswald Cobblepot said.
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here?
Oh no! Oh no! I've got it! Oh, Oswald Cobblepot's the one that he wanted this. Oh, oh, oh. He set this up. He set this up. Oh no, and there's the news.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played in, couldn't you? Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, all right? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, with that, Gotham's watching now. Ah.
Okay.
Go ahead. Give him a show. I'll be walking free by tomorrow morning. Ha!
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's the Waynes. They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You want to save this city? Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
What?
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Dude.
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon,
cool.
Coney's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about. The Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree.
Oh.
Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with Carmine Falcone.
Damn it.
Just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back saying,
"Fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood."
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell. Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Waynes' time in the sun is ending.
Damn it.
Car, this entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built. I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die. If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
Wow, that was a twist. Holy crap. That was good. That was a great episode. Holy shit. Okay, players defied Falcone by inviting Harvey into the private meeting. Yes, we did that. Did you provide a quote? I did. Man, a lot of people did. Ooh, that was the only one. That was... Why did you need to break the arm? There's no reason. Who did you give the Falcone data to? A lot of people gave it to Gordon. I wonder what would have happened if you'd given it to the news reporter. How did Batman deal with Falcone at the end? A lot of people handed him over to the police. Alright, well. That was pretty intense for being the first episode. Usually the first episodes are not that brutal until the end, and that was pretty good through the whole thing. I really liked it. I cannot wait to play more of this. So thank you guys very much for watching Batman Telltale series, and if you would like more, please let me know down in the comments, hopefully this all was entertaining to watch, and I think it was very entertaining for me to play. So anyway, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you could, let me know in the comments what you would have done in these five situations here. And also, if you're not subscribed, please do that. It would mean so much to us. And we will see you next time. Bye-bye. What about the other one? Oh, gosh. We got one more.
Their estate, their son, and their secrets. I would never betray them. Your parents were good people, Bruce.
I forgot there was always like a thing.
No matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up. Maybe I misjudged you.
Now Batman's beating up mobsters, too. Wonder who he's after next.
Hell of a view!
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham.
They are gonna work together.
I have to distance myself. I will find the truth. Along with anyone who stands in my way.